Welcome at the Phytech booth. My name is Axel Berghoff and I'm responsible for key accounts and strategic customers. Our company was founded more than 30 years ago and Phytech has started producing microcontroller modules at that time. And we still are in the business of producing microcontroller modules.
The what kind of modules were you doing 30 years ago?
Well, we started with 8-bit microcontrollers. And then the 16-bit microcontrollers like MC167. So basically a range. And interestingly enough, we still produced them until, I think, 2 or 3 years ago. So for more than 10 years, we still produced early modules that we developed.
So the life is more than 10 years on most of the stuff that you do?
Yes. Phytech started with a microcontroller module design, and we still produce microcontroller modules, but we extended our range of offerings to baseboards, also custom-specific baseboards. Here you can see a number of our kits where you can actually check out the performance of a microcontroller, where you can make your first experiences, and we have different forms of offering, like Dean Rail and like standard systems. And we do custom-specific baseboards up to complete developments for our customers. And one of the important offerings of Phytech is we implement operating systems. So Linux is our famous operating system that we offer market, and we have about 18 people in our Linux department doing the implementations based on operating system adaptations for the various microcontrollers.
So implementation is not just providing a basic Linux, it's more than that?
It's more than that. It's taking advantage of the specific design of a baseboard in combination with the module. And also, of course, for custom specific purposes, we adapt the operating system to the needs of the customers. And you will see during the tour that we also have security, we also have lifecycle management that we are talking about right now. And interestingly enough, what our customers are concerned about is the lifespan of a product. And as such products are made for use for 5, 10 years and even more, supporting the operating system during this time and being prepared for any security issues is an important factor. So what we are doing is we run a farm, and within this farm we have custom specific baseboards with custom specific ESP adaptations in a test suite that checks a lot of functionalities. More than 300 tests are performed, and we continuously integrate new Linux versions and also new Yocto versions. The idea is to be prepared for any security issues that arise, and that the customer can come out with a new release in a very short time period. And also the second part of software lifecycle management is to be prepared for the next release, so the next generation of Linux and the next generation of Yocto.
So all the security updates are being implemented, right?
Yes.
And it's like a service you provide every year, people pay something to get all these updates?
It's a specific service for a specific customer baseboard, so it's directly tailored to the customer application, but it has a fixed price model. So you pay a yearly fee for this service, and in addition you pay a one-time installation fee.
All right. And you've been working with the open source and Linux for very long? Not 30 years, no?
Maybe? Well, not 30 years, but we started at the very early days. And also, we are interested in any kind of standards. So, Phytech is one of the founding members of OSADL, an organization that works in the area of Linux in the industrial environment. So we are always interested in standards. Being close to mainline is very important for us, so that we can take benefit of the development of the community, and of course we give back our results to the community.
All right. And are you world leader in doing this?
I would not say world leader. We are one of the companies who is doing professional work in that area, and our main advantage is being very close to our customers and to their demands, and offering a broad range of services so that we can tailor the services that the customer needs specifically to what he wants to have.
And is there a high level of quality in the way you deliver all this?
Yes. We are in the industry business, and quality, reliability of our hardware products and as well our software products is a key factor for us. This is why all this continuous integration work has been done with automated test procedures and everything.